still keep trying. Anyway, DeMar's going to go to number one spot. Let's go ahead and get him going back in position. DeMar's number one spot. Somebody over here at turn number four with my Marshall in turn four. Pick spot. Let's see if we can get the pick pair. Marlon on the one spot, third on the two, Reyes on the three, Shark on the four, Ronnie on the five, and Sean on the six. Ronnie four, sorry, Shark four, Ronnie five. Let's get it going here. Amar turn, red, start. White girl and the four. Okay, guys, let's tighten it up. Red and going, throwing the paper. There's the zone. There's the zone. Guys, we'll go one more time. Alright, guys, this time, wait for the tone, guys, wait for the tone. Pretty good start. I'm on up front. I'm starting to stretch a little bit of a gap here. All right, Randy's going off the track hard in the three. My turn. They're still on the same center as Lamar. Lamar is very fast. They're starting to get off the board hard. Trying to white coat and I put that out there on Martin. Oh, too hard! And where is the second place car? I'm looking for third. He's on his middle of the back straightaway. Shark now in the two spot. How far back is Shark? Shark is 3.8 seconds back, even after Mark Clinton on his way. Mark must have had the whole field of that down there. Yeah. Just about in order to still be that far ahead. Mark, 4.7 right now, going to be 3 feet faster than the next fastest car. Next fastest car is trailing with a 5 flat. So, super low in with 3 and 4. Super low all the way down the bottom of 3 and 4, guys. There we go, good job. Ray's now back up to the 2 spot. At a rough start. That car going to back up to that second spot. Mark Ray's going to carry third. Johnny is dead in the water, looks like it right on the inside of turn four. Break there. The brand new mid-side cycle mask. Having a good electrical problem. Right now, Lamar up front is in the middle of a bunch of traffic, raising the 2 spot. Already down a lap, I believe. Yeah. 2 laps. Lamar absolutely flying. It seems that just to be a bar turn. Ray Sharp, White Cell, we got 5 cars left on the track. Amar on his way. You got to work together. Take advantage of these little bobbles that Amar may win. Turn down to that 2 spot. Ray is down to 4 and 3rd. Excuse me. They're 1.4 behind 3rd. So not that far back. And 3rd. There we go. Ray's going to find the 2nd spot. The 3rd. Amar was tangled up there, pretty much stuck. Stuck pushing it too hard in the one, and now he's going to be a lap down to go from second to fourth real quick. Reyes can have some trouble with the white zone right there. 105 left on the clock rider. Amar Reyes, Shark, turn the white zone. Right there for White on way up on 2-0. 35 seconds left driving. Why Ray is starting off in that third spot. Maybe a lap down to Shark right now. Shark 123 behind Ray. That's the real back half of the track. 23 seconds left. Shark 1 second behind Ray. Can he make something happen? half here. 14 seconds left, baby. Brittany Whitehead on different laps, but battling hard still.
Oh, out of trouble.
Lamar on his way. Doug on his way. Brittany's able to get the point. Oh, no, Whitehead. Looks like coming up to Whitehead last drive. The boy keeps on trying to call him done, and he's crossing the line. He's done. This one into the fifth hard after the race is over. That is the race. That will conclude the racing for the day. Amar taking a win. Big win there. Short course modified. Dominant every time he hits the track. 4.743. Fast lap for Amar. Ran the 40. Three laps. Three laps down. Dark three laps down. 4.65 race. Third lap by those two. Bonnie and McCrary. Bonnie unable to finish the technical chase. Linda and Frazier, unfortunately, not able to make the start. Also, the erasing guys.